guys, welcome to Cookie Kitties, and today I am bringing you a game review on Epic Mini Games. So, it's basically when you do random mini games, and then you gotta try and compete for the win. Okay, so they just do it like this, and whack a block. We're gonna be teleported, and we'll have to do whatever it throws at us. Blocks will start popping out, whack more than the other team. Okay, so sometimes it's like in teams, and sometimes it's by yourself, like a free-for-all, and stuff like that. No, me block, he seems to be a lot there. Ha ha, get them all, ha ha, take that you block, ha ha, die. You're black, so you can't even do anything. You just keep on getting hit by guys. Huh, whack them all. Oh, the team is doing it. I know what it is. Whack him. Okay, whack. Okay. No, how did you just... Blocks, you aren't allowed to disappear, or I will get very angry. Okay. Haha! Take that! Okay, the red team wins. Oh! Okay. The blue team, I'm pretty sure. We got 56 and they got 114. Great. Anyway. Well, this was a team one, but when I get out early, I can like give you a huge tour, I guess. Okay, collection crew tension. I wonder what this is. I've noticed that this tool has made quite a few things. Oh, I think I've found this one before. We gotta catch the toys using the arrows. Okay. Christmas vibes. Okay, toy! Me toy! Ha ha! No, I want a toy! He wants a toy. He is sad she doesn't have a toy. I'm not catching any. I'm like really bad at this. No! Did I get that? I don't think I did. No! Yes! I got it! Ice round? Oh god, wait, where am I? Okay. What is this? What on earth is this? What is this? I can't move properly. Seriously? Oh, I get it. We've got to slow down at the door. I'm bumping into everyone. Ugh. This is so hard. Oh my god. I haven't collected even one. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at this. I can't even deny. Oh, I got one. Wait, what? Winners, I won? Oh my gosh. I got literally one toy and I won. Oh my gosh. How did that happen? Oh wow. Okay, the next mini game is Toxic Reaction. Oh, I think we have to step on them and like step on the right ones. Oh, we got it. Okay. Anyways, you have these things over here when you can get gear, you can get pets, you can get effects like I have. Can get coins. Oh, okay. Some platforms will sink. Stand on the right colors. Okay. Okay, so what's it gonna do? How do I... Okay, we gotta stand in yellow. I want yellow. Okay. Okay, next up, we have green. Okay, I'm on green. I'm on green. Oof. Okay, where are we going next? Yellow? Okay, I'm on yellow game. Okay, I'm gonna try to stay in the middle. And hope that I don't, like... Red. Oof. Okay. Next up, we have... Oh, red. That was a trick one. That was a very smart trick. But I'm gonna pull. Okay, yellow! Yay! Okay, I'm getting into the hang of this. Red. Oh, 8 seconds left. Oh my gosh. Did Oh yeah, it's just the same. Okay, what kind of blizzard toss? So far I'm really enjoying playing this, even though it's pretty hard. Some of them can be hard, but they're mostly fun. I like the music, I like the effects, but one thing they could improve on would be to like explain it a bit better for some. Okay, we have 30 seconds to jump our blocks. I'm gonna drop it in the corner. Okay, I think that up here, people will probably try to go up there though. I wanna try hide it in something. Oh great, 10 seconds. No. Okay, I'll hold it. Here. Okay, I've got to try find blocks. Where would I? Oh yes, this one. Okay. I wonder if anyone's gonna get my block. I'm gonna stay away from it. Okay. Inside here looks like someone behind it. No. Okay. I hope no one gets my block. Okay, I think I know how to get up this thing. No, I wanna get. Yeah. Okay. Anything? Yes! I got one! Game! Yes! Leave a blue? Wait, what? 2 blocks left to zero. Oh, we had 2 blocks left. Right. That means that they found mine! That's sad. I should have hidden it better. Okay, the next mini game is lights on, and I am ready. I'm nervous. Okay. I wonder what this will be. Anyways, panels. Oh, we gotta stay in the dark. Oh no, someone says I totally. This is like a disco. Okay. You gotta stay off the ones that light. Oh god! What the? Oh, it's jump. How am I doing this? I'm just jumping pretty much. No! That's an example of a crack. Okay, what's this? Huh? Oh, this looks like where is lava? Pretty cool. Huh. I need to wait a sec. Is that a cave? Is that a cave that I see? Is that in my eyes? Ooh, it's a cave. It is a cave. Okay, let's see. Okay, can I try go up this cave? I mean, up this cave. What am I talking about? I'm gonna try do some parkour here. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go up here. Just such a nice day at the water park, apart from breaking my collarbone. Okay, teleporting plays in 6 seconds to turn tables carry by the steel eagle. He makes quite a lot of them from what I've done. The laser gates will open and find. Oh, seriously, you don't let us change every. Okay, anyways, the middle must be this way, so I'm gonna go. Hello, I'd like to go in, and I'd like to go out. No, wait, fuck. These gates have something against me. Like totally, they have something against me. What is wrong with these? They don't like me. They don't like me. Yes, I'm free. Wait for me, gates. Okay, I'm going this way. Wait up. Oh, right. Okay, I wonder why. Can I jump? Wait for me. Okay, let's go. We gotta go this way. I think we have to stay on the blue ones. Okay. I like the music. It really sets the scene. Okay. Please. The middle. Pretty good so far. So I'm pretty much starts liking it, and then you can see that there's a map for you to explore if you're like good at the games. Okay, cake delivery. Oh, when I was playing this before I did like the review, I think we're gonna get it to a place. Oh, this should be okay, because as long as it's logical, I should be able to find it in 10 seconds. Okay, there's 19, 13, 14, 3, 28. Okay, so it's 28. Okay. Okay, I gotta deliver it to door 2. Hey, I don't want an exploding cake, but... Well, there's 3. Okay, there's still 2. Door 20 is... Is that 4? No. Yes, that's 4. Where's 2? There's 2. This cake is gonna kill me. I don't wanna die. Can number 5, can you have it? Uh-huh. How is this? Like, oh my gosh. I bet that the next one is gonna be even harder. But, I guess I'm having fun even though it's really hard. So, yeah. Okay, next mini game is Laser Pen and Corridor. Okay, I think that's gonna, like, involve something about, maybe, like, jumping over lasers. Like, avoiding lasers, I think. Because, like, no one wants to get caught up. Oh, right, avoid getting sliced. That makes sense, you know? Oh, wait, they're coming from both ends? Ah, just my luck. Oh god. Oh god. No! Okay, they're coming this way, actually. I gotta jump! I'm just gonna go in the back so I can, like, get, more time to figure out what's going on. Okay. This is the reason why I'm not talking is because this is so, oh my god! Can you see? It's so stressful. Oh my gosh. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. This is really fun, and I enjoyed it, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video too. And all in all, I'd rate this game, I'd say a 7 out of 10, because it's really fun. You have, like, other things you can buy, so it's not just, like, mini games. And there's other things to do when you get out, which is pretty good. Some games are not as good. The music is really good, but the reason why I gave it a 7 out of 10 is because sometimes they didn't explain it enough, and it was a tiny bit hard. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye!